Well, my name is Abdul Moez Khan. I've been in UAE for the last 25 years and playing golf for almost 13 years.
So you have got a great experience with the golf.
Yeah, and I've been fortunate enough to play this tournament for the second time. 2 years back, I won this tournament.
Oh, that's great. So, sir, if I ask about how long you've been connected with the ELS club?
I'm not a member here, but I occasionally do come on some corporate events, you know, some socializing, corporate golf or something like that.
That's great, sir. Now, all you know is always saying that golf is always connected, you know, like connected in the sense if I speak about, you know, to get more business or you can get more socializing or not. So how it's good for you?
Well, I being a banker, it's all about networking. And golf is such a game which really gives you that opportunity to spend almost 4 hours, 5 hours in a round of 18 holes. So it's a good networking ground.
So, okay. Now, if I ask like golf, for you, what is a golf all about?
For me, what golf is?
Yes.
Well, golf is everything to me. Be it a sunny day, be it a storm day, it's all golf.
That's great. So it means you're really passionate about it.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So, okay. Thank you so much, sir. Hi, ma'am. So,
hi, how are you?
I'm great. How are you, ma'am?
I'm all right. Thank you.
So if I firstly want to ask you, like, if you just introduce a little bit about yourself.
Sure. So my name is Kristina Naplova. I'm Czech professional golf player.
Oh, that's really great, ma'am.
Thank you so much. So usually I'm coming over here like for winter preparation. So usually November and then January before I'm heading down for another event. So it's always nice to come in over here.
So let's speak about today's event. So how was your experience with the event?
It was incredible. I had a great group of people. I think we laughed all the way around. So maybe we sort of needed to stop at tee boxes. But apart from that, it was amazing. So we enjoyed.
So, ma'am, when I speak about golf, so you are a professional player, you know, as sir, you're a banker, you said it's... So, when I speak about golf, it's how it's easy to build a social networking. You know, you get connected to so many people. Does it help in your kind of business or something, if I ask like that?
Yeah, sure. So, as we said, golf is all about socializing. You're spending so much time with those people, and it's not like it's all of your life. I would say as soon as you become a golf player, it's all of what you have and what you do.
I think you're really loving the golf, you know. So it's,
well, I think
all
everyone,
golfers are like that.
All golfers, otherwise you wouldn't do it. You are 4 hours on the golf course, so you have the patience to do that.
I think golf, because you know people say golf is an easy game, some say it's a hard game. So for if you tell me, do you really require that much of practice to play golf, or it's what do you actually need to play golf?
Well, I think it's up to you on what sort of level you want to do.
So that's true. And it depends on that specific day. If it is your day, then golf is like just a piece of cake. But if it is not your day, then this is the worst game that you can ever have.
Exactly.
So you mean all you need is a patience and a mind game. It's all in the mind, if I say.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely.
But really, thank you so much, sir. Thank you to be a part of
it. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.